Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Disney Plus user profile. You can create up to 7 profiles on one Disney Plus account. Disney Plus profiles give individual users the ability to have their own space where they can maintain their own watch list and see recommendations based on what they watch. If you have a Disney Plus profile you no longer use that's just taking up space, deleting it is easy. The process to delete a Disney Plus profile is similar across all of the platforms you can access Disney Plus through, such as Roku, Amazon Fire, iOS, Android, Xbox, PS4, and more. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a Disney Plus user profile. Step 1. Launch Disney Plus on your preferred platform. You'll land on your Disney Plus home screen. Step 2. Tap or click your profile icon on the home screen. On some platforms, such as Roku or Xbox, you'll need to navigate to the far left side of the screen to open a menu where your profile icon is displayed. A menu appears. Step 3. Select Edit Profiles in the menu. The Edit Profile screen is displayed. Step 4. Choose the Disney Plus profile you want to delete. The Edit Profile screen appears for that profile. Step 5. Select Delete Profile in the menu on the Edit Profile screen. A dialog box appears asking if you want to delete that Disney Plus profile. Step 6. Select Delete. You'll be returned to the Edit Profile screen where the Disney Plus profile you deleted will no longer be available. Let me know what your favorite Disney Plus show is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.